Nebuchadnezzar, Babylonian king. Thought he was mighty, but was a ding-a-ling. He built an image, made it out of gold. Gathered the people and said,
"Behold, I've got this image. When the music plays, you all must bow down. And if you don't obey, I've got this furnace burning hot with fire. I'll throw you in there. You will expire."
The people in the land did just as they were told. The music started playing, they bowed before the gold. They feared the brutal king, what he promised he would do. Everybody, they obeyed him, everybody but a few.
What will you do when you're put to the test? Will you obey God or bow down like the rest? He won't forsake you, he'll be your best friend. Shadrach and Meshach and Abednego heard the king's order, but they all said no.
No, 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 no.
Nebuchadnezzar, he been hopping mad.
So you won't bow down? Well, I'll make you wish you had.
Our God can save us.
This we know is true.
If he doesn't, we still won't listen to you.
We heated up the fire, 7 times as hot. The soldiers threw them in, were burned right there on the spot. The king looked in the fire, looked and was amazed. There were 4 instead of 3 standing in the fiery blaze.
Exit the fire and come talk to me. I don't smell smoke. How can that be? Your God has delivered you. I'm gonna give you better jobs with a lot better pay.
What will you do when you're put to the test? Will you obey God or bow down like the rest? He won't forsake you, you'll be